On October 26, Hồng Loan, the daughter of the late renowned artist Vũ Linh, along with her legal representative Nguyễn Trọng Ân and Nguyễn Tuyết Ngọc, held a press conference to address recent controversy surrounding her personal life. She revealed that unfounded rumors circulating on social media had negatively impacted her life, including accusations of neglecting her ailing father and mistreating him, all of which she vehemently denied. Emotionally distraught, Hồng Loan, overwhelmed by the burden of this allegation, tearfully share her perspective. As a daughter, it's my responsibility to care for my father, and he have silently fulfilled that duty. He believe there's no need to publicize or justify it. Lately, the full and hurtful narrative about me have caused immense pressure and stress. Hồng Loan expressed her gratitude for the support she received from Vũ Luân, Bình Tinh, and some close relatives, which has helped stabilize her life. She has been primarily selling food online to earn extra income and cover household expenses. She credited the generosity and encouragement of her fans for making her journey relatively smooth. Regarding her recent involvement in a music video, Hồng Loan clarified that she had no intention of pursuing a career in the entertainment industry. He only participated in MVS to support my fellow artist whom he hold dear. He don't believe he fit into the showbiz environment, she explained. When asked about her relationship with Hồng Phượng, Vũ Linh niece amid ongoing dispute, Hồng Loan expressed her sadness. The current situation saddened me. Before resorting to legal action, he hoped that the two of us could sit down and discuss our feelings. But now, with the lawsuit and the escalation, it feels like the last straw. There's nothing more to say to Hồng Phượng. Hồng Loan also said that during their meeting to settle the property division per legal requirement,